As you bless these flowers with your radiance and help them flourish, so too bless me, so I may help all of my loyal brothers and sisters flourish. Do is what's best, not just for this kingdom, but the whole world. I know Adir and the Rogar better than anyone, and they have the temerity to question me, to condemn my actions. I wonder what you'd say to me now if you could. I miss your wise counsel, but your presence still brings me strength, and that's what I need now. The strength to do what must be done. I will protect them, even if it has to be from themselves.
crystal.
Reverend child, you will know peace. Your soul with holy fire for this profanation. Make your cut, Ermengarde.